fulfilling the desires of the flesh and of the mind. And we were, by nature, the children of wrath, even as others. But God, who is rich in mercy, for his great love, wherewith he loved us, even when we were dead in sin, hath made us alive together with Christ. By grace you are saved.
Miguelito, it's me. I need you to come to the house. Come quickly, please. My whole life has been this family. We work hard. Our name has respect. We say, people do. I'm going away. I am leaving this kind of life, and I've got to go now. What I was is all pass away. Controlling people. That's not who I am anymore. A change is coming.
Official. I'm tired of hearing heaters that whistle and sizzle when gangsters pull out their pistols. I'm like only trying to get in the middle and settle the difference, cause too many rappers is tripping, don't nobody wanna listen. Plus I'm tired of all the cussing and cursing, so I started rehearsing, working on converting a better version for every person that's hurting, lurking, searching for lies, purposes, feeling suicidal and worthless, but you ain't certain. If you're ready to die, leave this earth surface and cross over and see what's on the other side of this life's curtain.
There's something over this big dark cloud hanging over the people. You know, eventually that darkness, it consumes them. It wraps them up.
That's why this rally is so important. Growing up, everybody told me that I would not amount to anything. But you know what? One day, I heard God tell me something different. And that's when I began to see the things in a different way.
Well, we've got to show them something different.
Hey, I need you to do something for me. I need you to pull the trigger on someone. I'm the man pulling these Asiatic
and Hispanic bandits and make them put down the cannons. Take the shot. It's not that hard.
My father! You gave me your son! I give you mine! Ready to die, 50 took 5 and got rich and box mama still crying.